go do this last game before Saints Patrick's Day.
What skin should I wear? Default. Kind of. Since season 3 was ending, John Wick was a default. So when season 4 was starting to end, the last character was a default. Then season 5, the last character was a default. Last character was a default in season 6. Last character in season 7 was a default. But now this year, defaults are defaults. Now deal with it. I know it didn't make no sense, so shut up. Why are you wearing Zoe? And she stays. How's that get? I'm really finna get on the pickle chin. You right. It's not okay. Hold on. Boy, I'm really finna get on your squash potato pickle chin. Yeah, I got something green. That's green.
Okay,
Mr. What you mean you're wearing blue? I'm wearing green.
God.
I want to be there for season 4. I want to go back. I wish I joined for us. Huh? They mostly have other colors.
Yeah, I got to buy a bunch of glasses.
Who?
Lucky Rider.
You gonna buy him?
Either him or Kuma, I don't know.
Nigga, you choose. Nigga, you choose. What about Kenshi?
Kenshi?
Yeah. Then what is it, your mom?
Kenji.
The same thing!
It's really not.
Okay, ma'am.
Kenji.
Sounds the same.
Don't
worry. You want to fight. Okay. I swear on my dad. On my freaking potato dad. My dad was a potato.
Like beat.
Beat you in what?
Like?
Beat you with this. Margaret, you know. Oh.
Wait, what?
Ah! I got Lucky Rider. Here he is.
Exactly.
That's him, but a different color.
Hold on. This game is racist. How did they bring the white one out before the black one? They brought Overtaker out before Lucky Rider. Lucky Rider's black. You have to buy him. No! Black people should be out first, not white. No, they're racist. Just for that, they should give me freaking orange justice. I prefer Friday to pick a table, so I'll be for bad. I'm gonna pick her. I'm wearing green pants. It's still kind of a green, so shut up. Ready up, Edward? No, I'm not straight. How are you in a match? This game is gay. There is something wrong with this game. Let's try this again. Yeah. Let's go. If we get pinched, we get pinched. You gay.
What?
He was gay.
How?
Edward, you're actually gay. You tell my son, what if we get pinched in our booty hole? Edward, look out. Look. He got skin so fast. I wish I still had V-Bucks. I told my mom, can I have V-Bucks if I pass the whole school year until June? She cussed at me. She cussed at me. She cussed at me. I don't know. We're gonna have to deal with it. She said, boy, you better get out of my goddamn face. Doing what? It's always oop it. They always been mega oop it. My tears will come out. That's why you ain't getting this pump either.
What? Sir, please.
No, you made me cry.
Please.
Made your own friend cry.
I could just go minigun.
No, still keeping the pump.
Yeah, sir, please. It's a gold minigun.
It's a gold pump. I found some dual pistols.
Sir, please.
It worked. I'm keeping this pump.
Uh-huh.
I'm keeping this pump.
Why?
Okay, you don't deserve it. What, you want it?
Yes.
You ain't getting it. Psych! Blowing stuff in, here. I said I was coming over there. Now let me hear a sir, thank you.
Nope.
That's why you can get in the pump.
I was playing.
You always playing.
Right,
right, it's okay.
Don't you dare do it.
Do what? Bless you. Bless you, mate. Never mind, give me the pump I want it. What you gonna trade for it? You got his duty. Didn't they take out the minigun back then and then bring it back? I said, didn't they take it out before and then bring it back? I thought they took it out. I was talking about back then, like in season 4 or 5. I remember they took out the most powerful stuff back then. Out. You heard me? I remember that they took out the most powerful stuff back then. Out. Yes. Like a whole bunch of powerful stuff. Powerful weapons. Yes. Shut up, Edward. Don't correct me.
Stupid.
I was playing, so you can calm down. But sir, what if I want the pump?
But I'll give you the
video. Never mind, I'm gonna get in there. Now I need a shotgun. Shut up, Edward.
Okay.
I was just talking. it sound like he's sick. Say you sound like you're sick. Cause you sniff too much. God dang, stop sniffing. Sir, where you think you're going? Edward, I need a shotgun, sir, please. Where's he at? Oh, look out! Bro, this is a freaking war. Calamity! I'm so- This game is gay. I shot her in her head, and they did not take damage at all. Oh God! That's how you can die so fast. Now I need revenge. What could I need to take that shit? I shot!
Blake hits?
You see how dumb this game is? I shot him in his head! You about to scream, weren't you? Oh, what the freak, bro? Who was that? Hell, we're on God. I need a shotgun so I can shoot them in the face.
What the heck?
Anybody got a shotgun? Cause I'm trying to shoot somebody in their face. Thank God I found a shotgun, but it's not gonna be that good though. Action it. Pump. That's how Calamity went to heaven. That one. Oh my God. What the freak, bro? What a default over here, bro. I killed 5 people. It's all about the blue pump. Oh, what the freak? It's all about the blue pump, baby.
Okay, bro.
Like I said, this game is good. Bro, I got shot from my freaking left of my shit to my right of my shit. Exactly. Rock the freaking dance floor from the other shits. I died from my left of my shits to my right of my shits. Oh, wait. Like I said, I died from my left of my shits to my right of my shits. I literally got shot from my right and my left. I couldn't go nowhere. I got shot from the right and the left. Left of my shits to my right of my shits. Freaking stop. I want to build like C-Day right now for some reason. Yep, now I'm building like C-Day. C-Day skills activated. I thought that was game this year. Whoa. Where are you at? Oh, y'all killed him. That's so creepy. Oh! No, I'm just kidding. From my left to my shit, to my right of my shit. You got to get from the fucking middle, from the left to the right to the middle of the shit. We freaking lost, what the fuck? This game is fucking gay. From the freaking left to the right, I freaking bitch every night, cause this game is fucking gay as shit, bitch. God damn it. At least I got tier 58. Shit. I just unlocked tier 58. Sound like you getting raped. Walk to my left of my shits, to my right of my shits, for the mother of the fucking shits. What? This game is gay. What if I am? Then we can't hang out. I'm at tier 58. So you're at tier 38. One more game. I wanna go from my left of my shits to the middle of my shits to the right of my shits, the front and the back of my shits. One more. Wait, what'd you say? Probably not, because she's probably lying. And you're not.
Yep, I
was just playing, but you have to take things too far. Oh God. Oh, so you don't want me to hang out with you? Alright. You always playing. Right, it's not okay. Hold on, before we leave, before you leave, listen to this. Yeah, the bars. The bars. Come on. There's bars right here, boy. I mean, what you mean they're saying? Running through the streets. See what the suck my knee and the crap in the sheets. How is that gay? How is that gay? No. I'll be going through the streets beating my meat. Edward said he likes to suck a nigga deep. Wait, what, huh? Huh? You're freaking gay. No, you took things too far. You do. Come on, Elwood, please, one more. Please. But it's fun. We just had fun like a... Please. I'm gonna have to do work tomorrow. Yes. I gotta do science and math. The math is easy, but the science is not. Guess you ain't helping me with math. I mean, I guess I'm not helping you with math, and I guess you ain't helping me with my science. Okay. I was just playing. Please, one more. Fine.
Thank you.
Psych. You always play. Alright, for I'm gonna let you go. I'm going to bed as well, because I'm about to go watch some Corey Kenshin. I'll see you tomorrow.